The world's largest iceberg, measuring in at 1,500 square miles, which is about the size of Rhode Island, has just broken free and it's on the move. This trillion-ton Goliath, known as A23A, spent the last 8 months trapped in a swirling vortex called a Taylor Column, which are formed by underwater mountains. Right now, A23A is drifting north along the Antarctic circumpolar current towards Iceberg Alley. And this is a region near South Georgia where large Antarctic icebergs often travel before slowly melting away in the warmer waters. And this process is important for marine ecosystems because when these icebergs melt, they release nutrients into the sea, in particular iron, which feeds phytoplankton. And these are tiny organisms that form the base of the marine food web and support life from krill to whales. And although this natural process is important, losing all this ice to Iceberg Alley has consequences like sea level rise, disrupting ocean currents, impacting wildlife, and increased ocean storms. It also exacerbates global warming since there's less ice to reflect sunlight back into space.